long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone, and so all the way from the top rope.
We're about to find out who enters next. Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
And again, yet another counter.
Look at this.
Scoop slam!
Lariat!
Corey, there are so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there with the rings crowd.
Bodies
fly all over the place. You've got to proceed with caution and pick your spots.
You need eyes in the back of your head if you want to survive onslaughts coming from all angles.
And Byron, that's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
My goodness.
For my money, guys, there's no greater Royal Rumble competitor than Stone Cold Steve Austin. The man simply dominated nearly every Rumble he competed in.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. John Cena showing hustle, loyalty, and respect.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Lariat.
Adios. Kalisto has been eliminated.
And look at from a back suplex.
Oh, man, low clothesline.
Ooh, bullseye. We're about to get another one.
The Rock turns it.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Look at the power from Cena. Ah, Cena with a face buster. It's Cena turning the tables.
Oh my.
Jay, can you believe it?
Has been eliminated.
Michael, I did not see that elimination coming.
Wow.
Oh, look out.
Elbow drop.
As Corey mentioned, Stone Cold certainly has an impressive Royal Rumble resume. And it'd be even more impressive if he was able to hold on and win the 1999 Rumble match.
Michael, I'm still miffed about that one. Mr. McMahon literally stole the victory out from underneath Austin.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
The Drew Johnson has been eliminated.
Big reversal.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here?
No, I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
I tell you one thing, King. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
From behind. Big time neck breaker.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Wait a minute.
Drop kick with precision.
Uh-oh, this is shaking eliminated.
Up. You're not kidding, Michael.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. From behind. Neck breaker connects. Which superstar is this going to be?
He just punched him in the chest.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
What a clothesline.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Take your time, enjoy it.
Drops the fist. Get ready.
By
look who we have here.
Setting up again.
And there's a big time elimination. Has been eliminated.
Now John Cena is keeping a good tempo.
He is just dominant right now.
We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
John Cena incoming.
Suplex. Bam.
Harsh impact. Apollo Crews being pressed hard here.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Belly to belly.
My goodness. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
That'll turn your lights out.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, and it's Cena turning the table.
Ooh, man.
Double axe handle.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first. And he looks super motivated.
Oh, what a counter.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive. Wicked body shot. Point of the elbow, nailed it. He might have been waiting on that one.
In a wicked state here, guys.
Who's this going to be?
Big E has been eliminated.
And look at front.
Drop super
on a high angle right across the shoulders.
Super kick!
Great offense by John Cena. Quick thinking there by Apollo Crews.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
A back suplex.
Can he get him?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
In the face.
Who's he gonna be? What a cutter!
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And look at the quickness by Cena. Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Whoa, Apollo Crews able to avoid damage.
Send him up for the flatliner.
Man,
he's first.
Reversal by John Cena.
The impact.
Ooh. Here we go.
Here we go, Byron.
Samoan drop.
Byron, look who we have here. This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, no, this could be it.
I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
And Xavier Woods with the mind games.
Clothesline over the top.
Oh, man.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Had it scouted.
Wow, what a sequence.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Wow, what impact.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys, without a doubt.
Ooh-wee. Gargano dodged that one.
Drag, nicely done.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, what a boot.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Nothing fancy about that.
Now in full control.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Drop kick.
Mondongo has been eliminated.
And Gargano showing such creativity.
Ooh. Oh,
what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Wicked body shot.
Hit him right in the face. Has been eliminated.
This crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Ticks past in this match.
Butterfly suplex.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Now back to the ring.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Velveteen Dream has been eliminated.
There's a fisherman suplex. Who's it gonna be, fellas? Take your time, enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Here comes another one.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Well, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
There's a fisherman suplex. Cena being the aggressor. Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression. From behind. Neckbreaker connects.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Pete Dunne has been eliminated.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly. Hooked up. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's in control. Belly to belly.
Get ready.
From behind. Big time neck breaker.
Oh, you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Well, Richard.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Hooked up. And down.
Ichinoku driver.
Take your time. Enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here.
This
is going back to the well.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Elbow smash!
He just cannot
be caught. A competitor has been eliminated.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Waist lock. No, no!
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Has been eliminated.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
Cena showing no intimidation, no fear.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Boom! Right between the eyes. Lost in the corner right now. Clubbing blow in the back.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Wow, what a shot. Oh, right to the back. Mm. He unloaded there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, scoop slam. In the face. Waist lock. No, no.
We're about to get another one.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Right to the spine.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Down to the floor.
There's the elimination curve. Has been eliminated.
Oh, it's Cena turning the tables. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
Who's it gonna be?
There's a fisherman suplex. Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Scoop slam.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Now John Cena is keeping a good tempo.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Oh, right to the throat. Bang, right in the face. Look at this. Counting it down. Who is it going to be? Ooh. Oh, knee left. Straight punch. Boom. KO punch. Up and face first.
Flapjack. And look at the quickness by Cena.
What's this?
Eludes the attack.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
I trapped the leg into a... Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Oh,
cross body.
Oh, nasty impact.
Matt Hardy on the way in.
Shoulder into the midsection. Punch right to the face. Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Boom, right the button.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Look at it toss him out here, guys.
I think he's got him.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
John Cena.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Power slam.
Suplex, very effective.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this play.
He's looking banged up here, guys. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Shoulder tackle.
This is how you establish control.
Are you kidding me?
All night long.
And set him up. Oh, I need a face.
That's going to hurt.
But it's Cena turning the tables. Scoop slam. Sweep.
Just breaking down the opponent.
We're looking at a possible elimination here.
This doesn't look good, guys.
They can just punch him in the chest. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Harsh impact.
Oh, no. Drop kick. Jackson Riker has been eliminated. Hooked up. Oh, what a DDT. Wow.
Just caught flush.
And set him up. Oh, and into the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
John Cena got him there.
Oh,
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Big elimination right there. Has been eliminated.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
John Cena is measuring.
Here's Cena. Driving him in the canvas with the attitude adjustment.
Ooh, what it? And then there was one. There's your Royal Rumble winner.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Here are your winners.
What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
And with that win, ladies